tool.
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council altogether in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us. Have a click to the north.
Let's get this over with. Contacts 20 meters ahead. Stay low, we don't want to attract any attention. Five guys on foot, snipers on the roof. Sit tight, we'll see what they do. They're splitting up. Must be a lucky day. Okay, take the snipers first. We'll alert the others if you don't. Good. Now take the other. The dog and his friend are mine. Time to hide the bodies. Let's go. Hold your fire. We're walking down the city. We need to get ahead of this. Follow me. Patrol up ahead. You get one, I'll take the other. On you. Down. control up ahead. You get one, I'll take the other. On you. He's down. Another sniper. Don't draw his attention. Chopper, quick, through here. Wait here. Price, you copy? Go ahead. Lots of movement on the street. Keep your eyes high. Snipers are everywhere. We'll keep an eye out. Let's go. You hear that? Enemy convoy, move now! Stay low. There's too many of them. Get down. They're inside the building.
Copy. We're on our way to the hotel. Good luck. Which vehicle will he be in?
They constantly rotate for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
It's almost time, Yuri. Meeting over on the second floor.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
There's a bastard in the third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
We're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready.
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's at the top of the hotel. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. Together, Yuri. On you.
Breach. Got him. Target down.
Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have
come
here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Close up, you can make it! Yuri, take point and cover us. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic,
when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakayev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Что значит маловато? Я думал, мы договорились.
Zakayev never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. My friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives, but in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy. Okay, Yuri, you bought yourself some time. For now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakayev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Outside the command center, both sides, here and here.
Yeah, well, we just have to knock on the door.
Hey,
one's free. Sweep through this area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
There. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
Time to go.
Что здесь происходит? Получили ответ от охраны или нет?
Опускать
людей! Опускать территорию! Граната!
Makarov's tracked Vorshevsky's daughter to Berlin. If they find the girl, it's only a matter of time till he gives up the nuclear codes.
Do we have her exact location?
Triangulating now.
ISA cell phone snipers just intercepted a call from her.
Patching it through in 3, 2, 1.
Alana Vorshevsky?
Кто это?
American Special Forces, do you speak English?
Yes, my security's dead. They're coming for me.
Stay calm, we're en route to you now. Where are you exactly?
Closet, fifth floor suite.
Which side?
I don't know. There's a building across the road. A sign on the roof says Riesdorf. Please hurry.
Okay, put the phone down and don't move. We'll come to you. Athena is still with us. Weapons tight and don't throw any shots.
Roof secure. Green light on granite. Granite 01, we're in position.
Solid copy, 01. We'll relay.
Switch to your sniper rifle. Hostiles on the roof! Good hit. Take care of him.
Granite 01, overwatch established.
Copy that. We're inbound.
Got targets in the LZ. Missile loose.
Valkyrie 26 in the airspace and at your service. Standing by for you to mark the first target.
We'll take it from here.
Armor's down, Brannick. You're good to go.
Copy. Thanks for the assist. We owe you one.
Maintain eyes on the building.
Breaching now.
Brannick, have you got eyes on Athena?
Affirmative. Shit, left side. Got two more. Get out! Get out!
Gone.
What the hell?
Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out. Hook up. We need to hit the street.
This is some bullshit.
thing's gonna come down on us any second.
Just keep moving.
The girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launcher codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll hard to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Ready?
This thing go any faster?
Easy, Princh. Top off your rifles. Get ready!
Now!
Contact, 12 o'clock!
Look out!
Shit! Hold on! You're up.
On it.
Drop a predator to you.
Ready?
Keep up.
Now.
Take care of the door.
Wait! It's the door.
Battle 01, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
I'm trying to say something.
Sure,
sure. He said they took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going.
We are grid coordinate 7015. I need a medevac for a good 30 meters.
Secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
RV.
She's
all right. She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Move! Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer One is now en route. ETA 30 seconds. Stand by.
Hold this position. Evac will be here in 30 seconds.
Pull back, guys, inbound!
Borshevsky in his return to Moscow. Reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader, Vladimir Makarov, is still at large.
We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Borshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Our very existence.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
Step out of the vehicle!
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into their system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
Looks like they're over here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready.
Oh, here we go, y'all.
This is for soap.
Yeah, I'm right. Yeah, they're gonna pay for what they do, man. He's gonna get his ass. Got him. Oh shit! Yeah. Yeah, I didn't see that. Come on, y'all, get out of here, get out of here. Beat me down and I'm in this armor.
Still in the atrium, but he's on the move. Don't lose him, we're almost there. Hostile body of collector. Let's
later. Nikolai, we need control of those lifts. I've almost got it. Push forward. Okay, I've got control of the elevators. Sending them down to your floor.
Positions waiting for us.
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
What are the... I hate that so much. Like, it just happened to go up. It hit us. Get out of here, bro. We gonna get this bastard.
He's not getting away.
Be careful. They're setting up barricades.
Run out! You're in your armor shot.
Multiple threats to your right.
Keep pressing. We've almost got him.
Oops, my bad, Yuri. Come on, get there. Jesus. Yuri!
Leave me. Don't let him get away.
Makarov's heading to the roof.
All right, Yuri.
He's dead ahead. Keep running.
Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! Bitch! Yeah! Knock down. Bring that ass. Man, what a ride, dog. What a ride. And he survives. Nah. Get the fuck out of here.
Goodbye, Captain Price.
Damn. Okay, so how the hell he survived all that? Oh no, you ain't getting away, nigga. You ain't getting away. Mm-hmm. Get these hands. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Night night. Let's go. We got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. After all you've been through, I don't blame you. I don't blame you one bit. So enjoy that cigar, my friend. Captain Price is just, he, man, he's just a badass, bro.